ego wants to be the best of the best, or the ego wants to be the worst of the worst. The ego won't accept being in the middle. The ego wants to feel the deepest sense of being the lowest. And that's why victim mentality is actually a subsequence of ego.
Really?
Yeah, that's how it's explained in the Bhagavad Gita, because the point is that you can't deal with just being bad. You have to be the worst.
My pain is the worst.